Hi, I'm Dr. Hal David Martin here at the Hip Preservation Center, Baylor University Medical Center in Dallas, Texas. If you're on this site, then I know it's probably because you're having some hip pain. Hip pain is one of those things that can be so disabling and can really interfere with everyday function. So our mission here is to help you figure out what's wrong and ultimately to get you back to the life that you'd like to have. So how do we do that? Well, we start by taking a thorough history. And we take a history sort of inclusive of mind, body, and spirit, because we know that whenever you have a physical problem, these physical problems can sometimes get you down, whether it's just simply for athletics or return to a sport or just everyday life, these problems can be quite complex. So we take a good, thorough, and complete history and physical examination in order to try to diagnose what's happening with your bones and the capsule, the labrum, the muscles and the tendons, the nerves and the arteries, and the kinematic chain. And what we mean by the kinematic chain is really the lumbar spine or the knee or the foot. The hip is the longest lever arm in the human body, and it has the most force. And so things have to be right. We try to take a good physical examination to make a diagnosis of each of those areas. And then after that, we order diagnostic tests. These diagnostic tests help to guide treatment. Sometimes the treatment can be non-operative, and something simple, such as shoe lift or physical therapy or injections. Sometimes it can involve surgery. But each of these things have to be worked up in a comprehensive fashion so that we can make an accurate diagnosis. After we do that, we want to really know what your overall goal is to see what level of physical therapy we're going to have to maintain or be able to achieve. Equally important is the mental aspects of rehabilitation. And we take a great deal of time to try to understand what this pathology has presented to you, what it means to you, and how we're going to have to get you back. So mental conditioning or the mental aspects of healing are very, very important for wellness, and including the spirit. And we think that your spiritual health is equally important to have overall well-being and outcome. We know this to be true in other significantly impairing conditions, and it's equally important in the hip. So we try to pay attention to also the spiritual health of our patients. So our goal here at the center is to help you return to the life that you have in mind. And we think that it's important to have a comprehensive assessment and then make a diagnostic plan. So thanks very much.